Yeah, hi, I'm in a little bit of a rush. Can I get a half calf, no foam mocha latte with sugar and an extra shot of espresso split into two cups?
And how would you describe the business when you first started it?
It was in quite a bit of disarray. Not completely surprising, given the demons that Sadie was wrestling with.
And when you say disarray, can you be more specific?
To be honest, the company was hemorrhaging money. Apparently, Sadie had spent millions on real estate that had no practical corporate purpose. And as I recall, there were five-figure line items for designer suits that she wanted to be worn as custodial uniforms. I mean, there's just no other way to say it. It was clear from the books that the person making the fiscal decisions was not thinking rationally.
And do you believe the business would suffer if Miss Williams were to take the helm unsupervised?
I like Sadie. I think she's quite extraordinary. But if past is prologue, she really has no business running a business.
Kiki, explain.
We are going to arrange for you to be honored at a benefit, the American Friends of the National Archaeological Museum of Athens.
I'm confused.
That's great. Holly.
This is a man who hires ex-convicts at his business. Recidivists. Rehabilitated them into mechanics when nobody else would even give him the time of day.
Excuse me, who is this?
Kiki? Oh, she runs communications in my business. She sees that some clients stay out of the papers and others are in.
You're not a man who batters children. You're a man who saves them.
It turns out that he and his boyfriend were the victim of cyberbullying, the kind that included pictures of very private acts posted online and posted widely. At which point his boyfriend jumps from the 8th Street Bridge, which was incidentally the 80-something suicide from it. Here's your money.
Yeah.
Hey. Sure.
Hey, why is one side silver and one side white?
Aluminum gives you more light, white gives you a softer glow.
Huh. And what's this one?
The key light, that's your main light source.
Yeah, and what's that?
The fill light, hides your shadows.
Hey, Naomi!
So how long is this movie gonna be? 9 hours?
Try 8 minutes.
What? We've been here all day.
We're just getting started. We got a bunch of fresh meat coming in. Be here any minute.
Naomi. You know, I'm not even a huge macaron girl, and churros are just like, you know, hit or miss for me, but the combination is
too early.
Be nice.
Whoop. Ugh, love your leggings. And your legs. And your butt.
Thank you so much.
I like you.
You just made my day. Do you want one of these churros?
Sure. Thanks so much.
Later, line buddy.
He's almost done. It's just this one guy. No, he's like kind of awkward, sexy, like Jew-y, like Kramer, but like a hipster version. Oh, do you know who he reminds me of? He reminds me of that. Like a younger version, obviously, of that guy who met on J-Date, who fell asleep during Blackfish.
How many times do I have to tell you I did not get fired? No, he asked me to move in with him and his wife and shit got really weird, okay? I had to leave. I have to go, I have a date.
95 totally true ways millennials can, oh my God, budget.
Can't you just get that on your phone? Don't you have the internet?
Yeah.
I was in the middle of watching a video about how to cook plantains.
Carol, you are my best friend.
They're like gonna burn right now. I need to finish watching it.